If I had been the girl, I would not have chosen anyone. I would have laid an even hand on all my children, everyone. In a company of friends, breaking bread and mending nets.